The long-awaited arrival of Sabrina the Teenage Witch in the Riverdale universe has just come one step closer to reality. Riverdale executive producer Roberto Aguirre Sacasa is working with the CW on adapting his own Archie Comics title The Chilling Adventures of Sabrina as its own TV series, according to Entertainment Weekly. For fans of the family-friendly Sabrina the Teenage Witch starring Melissa Joan Hart, the CW reimagining will come as quite a surprise with its dark horror and jump scares galore. Archie Comics advertisement continue reading below in this proposed spin-off, Sabrina must come to terms with her half-human, half-witch heritage as she tries to protect her family and friends from dark forces looming over Riverdale's neighboring community Greendale. There's no word yet on who will play Sabrina or her talking cat Salem since The Chilling Adventures is still only in the development phase at the CW. Wet recommend casting Melissa Joan Hart as either Aunt Hilda or Zelda. Earlier this year, Riverdale cast member Shannon Purser aka Ethel Muggs told Digital Spy that she was keen for the introduction of Sabrina and the more supernatural elements from Archie Comics. Archie Comics haven't heard to anything official confirming it, but I think it would be so cool, she told us. I'm always interested in the supernatural, and it would be so cool to have that element on the show and I'd be really interested to see who would play her. I actually haven't seen any of the scripts yet, so I don't really know what we're in for. In the meantime, Riverdale has an exciting season in store for us as Archie and Veronica get much more sexual, while Bughead break our hearts. We're sobbing our read. Riverdale premieres on Wednesday, October 11th on the CW in the US, with each new episode debuting on Netflix in the UK soon after. Watch the latest trailer below on UpToDateTheMinute Entertainment News and features. Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Twitter account and yeah, we're all set.